FLA under fire again. Arms dealer blasts the agency for their poor practices. Good evening and welcome to Primetime News on air and online at onespotmedia.com. I'm Andrea Chisholm. Also this evening, Security Minister outlines pushback from lawyers over changes to proposed firearms law. And authorities say the operator of an illegal sand mining site in St. Elizabeth has corrective work to do. There's also sports and weather in this newscast, so stay with us. Details right after this break.